things at me while I was racing.
Yeah. Oh, you thought... that's funny right there. Nah, see, that's because I seen these two fellas doing some sort of karate street performance. It was nuts. One of them even had a flamethrower.
Flamethrower? What are you talking about? I don't understand. Where were you?
Going to meet my date.
Your date?
She started talking to me as a voice in my head telling me where to go.
What?
Wait a minute. I didn't screw you up, did I?
I lost the race because of you.
Well, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
Imaginary girlfriend? Flamethrowers? You know, this is exactly why I don't bring you along to these things.
That is the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
Maybe if I, I don't know, talk to somebody and explain what